involved with this. So we thought that, you know, TV is a good element. Maybe people will get educated by TV, and then we meet this individual. So I'm not going to brag about what happened with Zakir Naik, because I know, you know, there are a lot of people here, a lot of people are going to listen, and this is nothing personal with him, that, you know, he borrowed my money and he didn't pay me, or no, nothing of that sort. It's just at an academic level, we have the issues and we keep it there. So when we asked Zakir Naik to respond to a certain thing regarding to the 400 verses, sorry, regarding to the 25 verses, he said he has 400 odd staff, but he can't reply. The answer goes on. I'm not going to talk about that. But he promised to reply back. So we waited for his reply. We waited and waited and waited. It's now 3 years almost. We waited. We didn't get any replies. We have given our cards. We have given our email addresses. And they know us very well on the internet, because everyone, you know, talks about Asunna Trust because of this. And one fine day, Hafiz Ehsan goes to his mailbox and checks his mailbox, mail in the sense, the physical postbox. He has a letter from Zakir Naik. That's this. Zakir Naik didn't reply to the challenge. He has replied to the Ramadan appeal, asking money. This is the other side of the screenshot. Brother M. Ehsan Iqbal, director, the address goes, etc. So he had his details to ask a Ramadan appeal, funds or zakat money, which is illegal here in these terms. Okay, there are fatwa that it's not allowed to give him zakat money. But see, he didn't reply, but he sent this. I'm going to give the benefit of the doubt for Zakir Naik. 3 years he didn't reply, using the assumption that 3 years his emails and internet didn't work in Bombay. Let's say 3 years internet didn't work in Bombay. We challenged him on 22nd. On 26th, the date is here, his email is here. He has sent an email for Sri Lankan brothers saying that, I have arrived safely in Bombay. Thank you for your, you know, hospitality, and I'm hoping to hear from you. This is from his inbox. Okay, he had sent an email to one of our people. To whom did he send? Everything is censored, but this is the email. Now, what is this? Because he has access to do this, but he is actually getting away from the thing. Other than that, scholars don't have a big problem here, you know, fighting each other, nothing. We don't want any problem, you know. We all want to be united. But if there is any issues to discuss, our shuyukh and our teachers go front. We humbly ask these people also to come solve the problem. Don't create a big issue.